Item number, SCP-3176. Anomaly class, neutralized. Threat level, blue. Special containment procedures. As SCP-3176 is technically composed of loyal Foundation personnel and temporarily delocalized, no active containment is either necessary or feasible at the present time. Containment procedures for SCP-3176 therefore revolve around maintaining causality and preventing paradoxical event series, either through the direction of MTF-ETA then, or the manufacture and activation of temporally manipulative technology. Documentation on SCP-3176 is to be placed in variable chronolog, as is standard for temporal anomalies of this type. Queries may be brought up at any time with the current project lead. If they are not available, contact may be established with their predecessor or successor, dependent on circumstance. Notice from the following section of this document, created on the 1st of February 2025, contains outdated information, i.e. that the anomaly in question is still extant. It should not be considered an accurate representation of its current effects. It is preserved here for archival purposes. Signed, Dr. Alice Forth, Department of Temporal Anomalies, Redcock Division. Description. The designation SCP-3176 refers to a series of temporal anomalies revolving around an as-yet-unformed mobile task force. The task force in question, MTF-ETA then, cause and effect, will apparently be created with the aim of retroactively preventing containment breaches that could otherwise have posed a large-scale threat to Foundation personnel or infrastructure. The devices capable of allowing MTF-ETA then to travel backwards through time are expected to be developed by Foundation scientists at some point in late 2600. Said Foundation scientists have agreed to trade such technology for samples of present-day literature, fossil fuels, and endangered species of plant and animal. The following is a timeline of all major events relating to either SCP-3176 or Mobile Task Force ETA then.
Event number 001. Date, the 9th of February 2024. Nature of event. First recorded manifestation of MTF-ETA then. All 60 members appear and successfully halt in breach of SCP. Entities provide Foundation personnel with documents relating to their formation, but are unable to be conclusively interviewed before demanifesting. Event number 002. Date, the 4th of November 2024. Nature of event. MTF-ETA then manifests and attempts to enter SCP containment cell. All members of the team are apprehended and several interviews were conducted. The team's data formation remains unclear, as no agent possesses knowledge of events prior to their deployment. But their scheduled date for return is identified as 4th of September 2029. While personnel are attempting to discern the nature of the anomaly, a second iteration of MTF-ETA then covertly manifests and performs routine maintenance on SCP chamber. Both iterations demanifest shortly afterwards. Event number 003. Date, 19th of February 2025. Nature of event. Plans are made for the future development of MTF-ETA then, with advanced recruitment from Task Forces Beta 10 and Row 5. Research begins into the development of required equipment. Event number 004. Date, 28th of August 2025. Nature of event. Prototype temporal distortion engine 3176 Alpha is developed. Event number 005. Date, 17th of March 2026. Nature of event. Official completion of prototype 3176 Bravo and birth of agent began. Leader of MTF Row 5 and later member of MTF ETA then. Event number 006. Date, 20th of April 2026. Nature of event. Initiation of prototype 3176 Golf. Due to an unforeseen malfunction, this resulted in a DT class split timeline scenario, in which two versions of the same timeline run parallel to one another. Both timelines were aware of this, thanks to enhanced cross-temporal detection software. Event number 007A. Date, 22nd of April 2026, 1. Nature of event. Attempts to activate 4th X-Yank concatenators fails due to lack of corresponding unit in the secondary timeline. Event number 007B. Date, 22nd of April 2026, 2. Nature of event. 4th X-Yank concatenator violently disabled by MTF-ETA then, apparently originating from the 8th of September 2029, with orders to prevent the merging of the two timelines. Agent unintentionally terminated during the event's hostilities. Event number 08. Date 23rd of April 2026 1 to the 1st of May 2026 1. Nature of event. Additional attempts to activate 4th Axiom concatenators failed due to continued lack of a corresponding unit. Event number 009. Date 26th of May 2026 1 and 2. Nature of event. Breach on the 4th of November 2024 halted by MTF ETA then launches backwards simultaneously in both iterations. Task force re-manifests apparently sent from the 4th of September 2029, renamed to Time Consumers, for unknown reasons. Event number 010, date 15th of June 2026. Nature of event. Concatenation of timelines achieved manually by replacing prototype 3176 Golf with a functioning model, prototype 3176 Zulu Zulu Lima, acquired from 2670 AD. Note that this causes the reversion of events from the 20th of April 2026 to the 15th of June 2026, resulting in no such split timeline scenario ever occurring. As the deployment of MTF ETA then on the 26th of May 2026, 1 and 2 never happened, the breach continued to have happened. Dr. Forth expresses extreme concern regarding the conclusion of logical causation. Event number 011, date 23rd of August 2026. Nature of event. Task force successfully deployed to the 4th of November 2024 with instructions to prevent the breach. Excursion deemed successful with task force returning to the 4th of September 2029 as instructed. Remanifests the following day, renamed Bootstrappers, confirming lack of paradoxes. Event number 012, date 9th of November 2026. Nature of event. Task force successfully prevents containment breach on the 9th of February 2024 with no identified incidents. Event number 013. Date the 2nd of January 2027. Nature of event. Noted that the manifestation of a duplicate task force on the 4th of November 2024, originally believed to have originated from the 26th of May 2026 1 and 2, should have been reverted following the replacement of the prototype. MTF ETA then sent back to 20th of April 2026 to covertly replace prototype 3176 Zulu Zulu Lima with a faulty model. Split timeline scenario is thus caused to have always happened as originally documented. Pending re-manifestation of various iterations of the MTF ETA then, the project is put on hiatus. Event number 014. Date, the 4th of September 2029. Nature of event. Both iterations of MTF ETA then returned from the 4th of November 2024. The iterations launched from the 26th of May 2026 1 and 2 to the 4th of November 2024 is renamed to Time Consumers to preserve continuity. Amnesticized and sent back to the 26th of May 2026 1 and 2. The MTF launched from the 23rd of August 2026 to the 4th of November 2024 is renamed to Bootstrappers. To preserve continuity, amnesticized and sent back to the 23rd of August 2026. Event number 015. Date, the 8th of September 2029. Nature of event. Noted that concatenation at the 22nd of April 2026 1 and 2 would prevent the launching of the alternate iteration of MTF ETA then. Task force deployed to the 22nd of April 2026 2, preventing said concatenation. All malignant paradoxes considered resolved, project immediately discontinued by Dr. Ford due to a massive increase in workload and stress among the department staff.
Addendum from the 24th of December 2056.
The attempts to establish Mobile Task Force Russell 9 self-containing sets, a group specializing in altering the Foundation's history to better facilitate containment, were violently halted today by an unknown iteration of MTF ETA then, accompanied by the late site director Alice Forth, who physically assaulted the project lead Dr. Teller due to the task force's apparent vehemence on the matter. And Dr. Teller's recent aversion to continuing the attempt, the project is being postponed indefinitely.